my job down at the car wash, left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown I left Kingston with my guitar up under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks I went a-haunting in nightclubs looking for a place to play. Oh, I thought my picking would set on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck. So I bummed me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I bummed on down to Panama City, start checking out some of them all-night bars. I'm hoping I can make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need no guitar man, son. So I stepped in a hobo jungle, along 1,000 miles of track. So I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they call Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Here we go. Take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile. Just make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you wind up out on his dance floor. Digging the finest little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. And guess who's leading that five-piece band? Wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Here we go again. Guitar man. Thank you.